chance. Chance to see what a changing trivia show is kind of like. Usually I have a bunch of fancy lights and a big computer screen and all this like equipment, but we're just kind of doing it from the hotel room, so. Alright, the first person that gets to decide what I wear next will be the person that gets this question right first. Alright. And the person that will be chosen for their answer is the person that gets it first. Not only first, but the most full and complete answer. So if the answer is a person's name or something that can be abbreviated, make sure you give me the full complete answer, okay? No short C's or abbreviations, or just giving me the first name or the last name of someone. I need the complete answer. Alright, we ready? First person that gets this right gets to decide whether to change into a different top, a cute little orange top, one of my favorites, or these fancier shorts. Alrighty then. The astronomical unit, AU, is a unit of measurement based on the average distance between what two bodies? Go. Answer. Let me make sure you were the first person to get it right. That was really good. Very quick. Love it, love it. Alright, Jeremy Nicholson. I believe you're the first person to get it right. Yep. Very good. That was fast. Jeremy Nicholson, 18. Nice work. Got it right. It's the Earth and the Sun, or the Sun and the Earth, are both acceptable answers. Jeremy, what do you think? The velvety blue shorts or this cute top? And if I don't see your answer, please send it up a couple times. Alright, Jeremy said blue shorts. Yeah, thanks for confirming, Daryl. You guys tried to sway him, but it's his choice. He got it right first. We're gonna do the velvety shorts. Cool outfit. Let's get to 150,000 likes. There's a lot of you on. That should not be hard at all. 150,000 likes and I will do a 360. But here we have the velvety blue shorts, which are super soft and really cute, and this texture just makes everything look cooler, honestly. Thank you, Brandon. Thanks for the compliments. Make sure you guys are taking part in the poll. What we're doing right now is playing changing trivia, so we have liking goals and gifting goals. Let me set up a new one. Everybody that gifts something in the gifting goal gets a follow back. I will keep doing trivia for everyone, and then when we reach certain goals, I do a changing trivia question like we just did. I'm going to move this game most likely to Twitch. My name on Twitch is Bad Venus, by the way. I haven't done a whole lot on there, but I'm going to work on it starting right away. Even though I'm on vacation still, I'm going to start working on it right away because I really miss doing changing trivia with you guys. And that's honestly what people mostly know me for on TikTok. So I want to keep that going. Take part in my poll so you can find me after the live if you want to. Just get to know me and chat with me somewhere where I actually respond to messages and spend most of my time on messages. But for the actual changing trivia show, I'm going to move it to Twitch, and my name on Twitch will be Bad Phoenix. I will continue to update all my platforms to make sure that we... Alright, the poll ended. Very good. Thanks, you guys. And now... we switch to another goal, or another, perfect, yeah, another poll. What do you like to do during Paige's Live most? play trivia, just chat, subscriber only chats. Excellent. Alright, 150,000 likes. 360, so you can see the new outfit change. Thanks for the reminders. Make sure to find me on Twitch at Venus. I don't have a ton of stuff going on right now, but I'm actively working on it. Alright, so here is the outfit change. These shorts are really cute, and honestly, since I got a real tan out in the real sun, they look a lot cuter, I'll be honest. Alright, so we have Mario, Luigi, and the velvet shorts. This is a new for changing trivia. I've never worn this combo together, and I'm kind of into it. We achieved another live goal. Thank you, thank you. Let's do a little reset. Alright, I will set the goal to seeing the view again. And let's do another changing trivia question at, let's do 250,000 likes. 250,000 likes, so we're at 161 right now. We achieved a live goal, let me show you the view. That was the deal. Some sweet buildings with literally plants and trees on top of them. Never seen anything like it. And you might recognize something over in this general area. Like these birds. Alright. So if you gift a hat and a mustache, we already have one. Thank you, Dennis. I will follow you back because I love achieving goals and making new friends. And at 250,000 likes, let's say 250 or 225, we'll do another. That is a huge city. In the cartoon world, who has a cousin called Slowpoke Rodriguez? In the cartoon world, who has a cousin called Slowpoke Rodriguez? Brian, thanks for the fire. 250K. Okay, thanks for reminding me, Bruce. Yeah, so 250,000 likes, and we'll do a changing trivia question. These ones are for everybody. Well, they're all for everybody, but... Speed Gonzalez! Yes! Ooh, thank you for the hats and moustaches. I'm going to be doing a lot of follow-backs. Thanks, you guys. What is the chemical symbol for hydrogen? What is the chemical symbol for hydrogen? DJV, thank you for the dancing beaver. So cute. In sunglasses. 250,000 likes, we'll do another changing.